Banks it ahead. The right there is Trevor Daley to move it along for Kessel. He looks left side. And a shot. Score! Do you believe it? Jake Guentzel has scored his National Hockey League goal and his first shot, and there are his parents cheering him on. That's his dad on the left, Mike Guentzel, who is a coach for the University of Minnesota. What a way to start a career.
Well, ask Mario Lemieux about starting a career. First shift, first shot. Are you kidding me?
Going wide. Rick Nash in 03-04 tied for the NHL goal scoring lead.
The youngest player to ever do that. He had 41. And that was a perfect breakaway for Columbus. Had he picked that up in his skates, Joe.
And then at the other end, Alexander Ovechkin just buried Radoslav Suchy.
The stanchions was knocked out between the glass. There's Ovechkin. We know he can score. We know he's a guy that loves to hit. And here's early season signs that he's going to supply just that.
Pass to Brewer with the wrist shot. Saved by Lundqvist. Teddy Purcell in front. There's a shot. They score! The youngster, Dmitry Kucherov, scoring his first NHL goal.
And he gets in great position. Watch how he's in front. He'll move back to the slot and then just fire it. And it didn't quite get all of it.
Cleared away by Herron. Cleared out to the blue line. Bork, the crowd excited. And there is Mario Lemieux. And he is off, racing in all alone. Lemieux, his first shot on goal, and he scores! Mario Lemieux.
He looks at it. Took him 2 minutes and 59 seconds in his NHL career to score his first goal.
Zone for Florida. Riley Stillman's outlet pass picked up by Curtis McDermott. The strength to keep Mark Pezzik at bay. And they score! It is with his first goal!
Here he is. He's on the ice. Jared Stoll was just talking about how hard he works. He is a rink rat. Yep, there it is. Under 10 seconds, he gets it, pulls it back, he fires.
Jersey territory. Now a near turnover. Oh, Hartman. Boy, he was met by Zubras, and Dana Zubras had no idea how strong Ryan Hartman is on his skates. He got flattened. Now Hartman put it back to Kaminsky, then Seabrook, whose flip shot is blocked. Ryan Hartman was on the ice for about 6 seconds in his NHL debut and leveled the guy. Now he got another piece of Sid Licky.
And Ryan Hartman, as you mentioned, Pat, our BMO Harris bank check replays. Welcome to the National Hockey League. Chicago native Ryan Hartman. One on Zubras.
Sherwood Park, Alberta native Daniel Carr in his NHL debut and out on his first shift for the Montreal Canadiens. As Christian Thomas hands it off for Carr. Right around the top, he scores! Daniel Carr, first shot, his first NHL goal in his first NHL shift.
Some great work by Montreal's fourth line, and Carr just pounces on this loose puck. Great anticipation, comes from the slot, corrals that puck, and some very quick hands.
San Jose, Joachim Ryan got to it. Henrik Springs, Max Comtois with a shot and a goal! The first game in the National Hockey League, and the first goal from Max Comtois.
Comtois is a tremendous scorer out of Victoriaville in the Quebec Major Junior League. First shot, first goal.
Story, Pinizzato, who the Canucks have been waiting on, thought he'd made the lineup a couple of years ago, only to have a shoulder injury. And he's going to go to work quickly. He's going to be on the score sheet as he drops him with Kevin Kline. Welcome to the NHL.
It's a solid hit on Kevin Kline here, who is not a very physical player. But there he drops the mitts, and Pinizzato gets one in early on him.
As Don Cherry mentioned, and the linesman will be challenged from time to time. But all in all, I'm hopeful it's going to work well.
A lot more pressure on the linesman to make those decisions at the dots. There's a backhand in front. They score! It's Gazdik! Luke Gazdik throwing it from the corner! Luke Gazdik, who 48 hours ago was on waivers and claimed by Dallas, gets the start tonight in his NHL debut after 4 years in the minors. He just throws it on net from the corner.
What a start for the fourth line for the Oilers. First shift right there. You can definitely see that it hits something.
The 23-year-old, what skills he has. Robitaille to Datsyuk. Nice move. Little move right there. Unbelievable. Backdoor out front. Robitaille. Call down. Penalty coming up.
First game in the National Hockey League. He's just got a natural ability. Watch this kid. Fakes people off, much like Lidstrom will do. Look at that move right there. Whoop, he's gone. Quick.
But a lot of that space is created by the little move of the head.
Here's Bennett with a chance. Coming in for a shot. May have been deflected partially by Niemi. It went wide to the far corner. And back the other way come three stars. This is Alex Hemsky up the right side. Hemsky to the front. A shot. The first NHL goal for number 13, Matthias Janmark.
Stars have been burping the puck up a little bit. They get a chance to force the Penguins to chase. Beautiful pass by Hemsky.
Dunn has a bad case of the flu and has actually been put on IR, Darren.
That's a wicked belt that he's going for. Man, what a fine rookie season he is having for the St. Louis Blues. In the meantime, the player that was Braden Schenn was traded for, Jori Lehteris, had a bit of a struggle over here in Philadelphia with only two assists. No goals so far, and he's playing in tonight's game and on the ice right now.
And now it's picked up by the Flyers, and a shot. They score. Locked into the top corner. And it's 1-0.
They brought some energy into the lineup in Tyrell Goldberg. And a big hit right there. Punishing hit. Takes out the man.
Rick wide. Justin Abdelkader taken down on the play that time by Chris Versteeg. Here's Brock McGinn looking around. His shot sealed off, and he scores. How about that? Brock McGinn, his first NHL shift, his first NHL goal.
But the shooting, oh, nice job with his right skate and staying on sides. Cronwell had the passing lane taken care of, and he scores on the rebound.
Dean Kennedy is in the lineup tonight for the Buffalo Sabres, coming over from the Los Angeles Kings. And play is underway, taken by McGillivray at center. He'll work it in off the boards into the Quebec zone. Going to the far side is Turgeon. Get the back in now, behind the net. They try to work it in front. The shot is scored!
Energy to give in that area and less to worry about in the other two zones.
20 hits for the big fella, and talk about some hits. Nick Tarnaski getting pummeled by Lucic, and the 19-year-old steps into the Boston Garden ice and makes his presence felt.
Fox is set to take the draw against Hinostroza. Arizona wants big things from him after former Blackhawk was acquired. And there's Miro Heiskanen. Get used to that name. The 19-year-old charges forward. Left circle in front, was trying to beat Pitlick. No room to shoot by the time he got there. Boxa upstairs, Heiskanen. His shot, save made. Ronta rebound, loose, and whack that into the corner it goes. Clayton Keller. What a rookie year for him. Finished third in Calder voting last season. Led the Coyotes in scoring. Mark Mathot over to Heiskanen. Nice little shifty move right there.
He is such a good young player. High priest of head fakes there to lose a guy, gets to center, knows he needs to get off. He plays like he's 26.
Yeah, I was going to say, every single thing about him other than his bio would suggest he's not 19.
It's going to be the two who just squared off at the net, and it's Jeff Viel in his first game, first shift. Well, this is technically his second, and he's throwing bombs with the right hand. Back comes Johnson, and these two are going at it. Viel landing and landing and landing. And the linesman standing close by. They'll get between Luke Johnson and Jeff Viel. And welcome to the show, Jeffrey Viel.
Holding on to the puck was Killorn. Leaves it for Hedman, who's going to cut in. Hedman all the way around. Backhander, they score! What a goal! Victor Hedman leads the charge, and the Bolts score first, 1-0.
I believe it's Colton who gets his first National Hockey League goal. I think he got his stick underneath. Watch 79 get in front. Victor Hedman threatened to go short side, but he didn't.
Kevin Bieksa had come up and had a word with Westgarth a moment ago, and now Bieksa is going to face off against Westgarth, so the defenseman moves up for the Canucks.
Tortorella at the Vancouver bench is already looking at the
Calgary
bench.
And here we go. Line brawl to start this game. So we got two fights going on. Kevin Bieksa is now with Schmid on the near boards, and it's Westgarth and Lane near the Vancouver blue line. Will Sestito and McGrattan go at it near the Calgary blue line? Welcome to the NHL, Kellen Lane.
Handling himself really well, too, considering his opponent.
Lane is 6'6".
McGrattan just got the best of Sestito.
Meantime, back in the Vancouver end, in front of Roberto Luongo, Weiss and Jones are separated, and looks like cooler heads are about to prevail, but Kelly, we saw this coming. We got the starting lineups tonight.
No question about it. When you get these kind of guys and you know the rivalry between the two teams,